The Senators are riding a four-game win streak into New York as they face the Rangers coming off the holiday break. And with Henrik Lundqvist unavailable on Tuesday because of the flu, the visitors get off to a fast start at MSG against Rangers backup Antti Raanta.
Greg Anderson has played well. His numbers. Pass back. And that shot is in! The rising shot by Borowiecki from the point. And just 2 minutes and 2 seconds into the game, the Ottawa Senators have grabbed the lead. He's forced back by McDonough. Out in front, Zach Smith scores. The puck got knocked down. Smith found a loose puck in front and fired it in.
Now Smith has been moved up to this, if you want to call it a second line. Now Ottawa gets it here. The shot will come from the point from Carlson here. And it hits Smith. And then he just is able to recontrol it. And it's a perfect bounce right on his stick.
And Nick Holden finds a way into the Ottawa zone. Goes against Mark Bathot. Holden fires. He scores! Wow! Nick Holden, from just above the goal line, finds an opening, and it's a 2-1 game.
Now, I think Mike Condon, the goaltender, thought it was going to be a pass across.
Pyatt, good hustle. Toronto had to make a second one as well on Pyatt. Hoffman, the CC, drives it on goal, he scores! Cody CC with a big shot from the point. And Ottawa regains the 2-goal lead, it's 3-1.
Another defenseman that hasn't scored a goal this season scores for Ottawa.
Final seconds of the power play. Save Condon. Kreider trying to tee it up. Condon poked it away. But a score by Derek Stepan. The power play had ended, but Stepan found the loose puck, and the Rangers cut the Ottawa lead to 3-2.
Now, this is why the coaches sometimes say, just get the shot through. And there you see Stepan just be strong on the stick as he puts it in.
Back to Brassard. McDonough's there. Carlson, wrist shot, blocked by Girardi. Shot by CeCe, a save. Great save by Raanta. For Rob Cody, CeCe.
Look at that net.
Ooh.
Oh, what a save. Absolutely gorgeous save. Jean-Gabriel Pageot in the penalty box for goaltender interference puts the Rangers on the power play.
Rangers power play presented by Volkswagen. And score! Derek Stepan! It's a power play goal! It doesn't get much faster than that.
Win the faceoff clean, then go high to the slot. And Zuccarello with the perfect pass.
Shea with a keep-in. Power play is over. Holden, the stuff in, he scores! Nick Holden gives the Rangers a 4-3 lead with his second of the game. They're challenging that the play was offside.
I don't think it was, but he looked like he had his right skate on the line. And one was off.
After video review, we call the ice stand. We have a good goal.
Now Brassard with a shot through. Save Raanta. Stone's got it. 5 seconds to go. Brassard with a shot. Deflected. Out of play.
And Holden saved a goal. Watch 22 in blue after this save. Watch his stick right there with that open net. There's a good foot on the short side. And Holden is able to deflect it. And how about Jesper Foss just prior to that, giving up his body to block that shot?
New York comes back for the 4-3 win. Antti Raanta rebounds from a tough